We're going to try to decorate an ice cream cake today. I get it out of the freezer. All right, got it fixed up here. Just out of the freezer. Okay, get it out of the way. Let me see. Oh, it's going to fall over. I don't know if you can see it. Okay, first we're going to put on a good topping.
Yes.
A lot of it. Spread that all over there. I need more. Everybody likes that whipped topping. Yeah, buddy. Well, we're going to have another box. Evidently, we are. We need another box here. Hope it's thawed out. I hope y'all like Guess Who, because it's floating in the background. She's down tough. Yeah. Good group from Canada. Some of my Canadian boys. I want to do some spoon. Okay, spread that stuff all over there. We're going to go off the side here. Get it on the side. Good. Get a lot of it on the side. There we go. Maybe on them turntables. Definitely. Yeah. You gotta kinda hurry because the ice cream starts melting there. I got two cakes in this. Well, not two full cakes, but I made one in my springform pan and then I cut it. Two pieces. So this has really got more ice cream than it does cake in it. Get that piled up around the sides. And then we're going to smooth it out on the sides. Da-da-da-da. Should have seen me trying to get this puppy off of that springform pan. Because I got ice cream on the bottom. That's a big no-no. I think that's enough for the sides. Maybe. I'll take this little jewel. It really comes in handy. If you had a turntable. Smooth it out. Man, I think I'm getting some melting going on here. Peeking through there, can't have that. Alright, so we're gonna put some more on top. In fact, we're gonna put a lot on top. Now we're gonna straighten this out. She's awesome. conscience? No, I have no idea what I'm doing. Really. I have made a few of these. Every time I make them different. For our Bob Stop, I made a good one. Got a peace sign on top of it. That's pretty cool. Yeah. I'm gonna come undone. I'm a lot up here. Okay. That's a good one. And then I'm gonna try to put some little doodads on it here. You just can't help but dance to the Guess Who. I like to keep that smooth out. Just a kid. Job of the hose. Okay, here's the fun part. Putting the little doodads on. What I did was I took the trimmers off. Yeah. I'm gonna try something else here. Maybe this is gonna be. Like this. It's a little bit better. No expert here. Damn it. I'm getting off of the. I'm gonna run out of crap here. Fill that flame back up. Get a bigger one. And then out of this crap. Sit down in there. I got an OCD dog. Something's out of sync in there. Something's where it's not supposed to be. She goes to barking until I move it. I don't know. She's got OCD. Let me see. Start over here. I gotta just smooth that off. For the time being. It's gonna be a comical cake, I tell you that. What's wrong? Not again. Come on, I've got to get all the way around it. Crap. Run out. This is pitiful. You see all them nice cakes on YouTube and they look so pretty. Look at this ignorant thing. All right. Ah, come out there. I think I'm gonna have to mix up some more of this. Because it's not coming out. Yeah, we're empty. I want to get all the way around it, man. But don't look like we're going to. Let's get back on there. All right. you're gonna shut her off and make some more stuff. I'm best about ready to throw this damn thing out to the chickens. I've had so much trouble with it. I'm gonna give it one more try here. I don't know. I put some hula hoops on it. Oh boy. People, whatever you do, do not try this at home. I wouldn't advise it. I was gonna put a layer underneath it, but I don't think I will. Anyway, it's just a big mess, but hopefully it tastes good. That's what counts. Ain't that right? Yeah, buddy, that's what's right. It tastes good. All right, let's add something else to it. Make it look party. All right, I'm gonna show it. There it is. I'm gonna turn this camera around somehow. Well, I can't. Okay, anyway. That's it. Like I said, please don't try this at home.